Could life have been generated from a meteorite? Scientists have evidence to believe that the organic components of life could have come from an extraterrestrial source. Analyses of three carbonaceous meteorites suggest nucleobases, amino acids, sugar molecules, and phosphates were present. All five of the purines and pyrimidines, nucleobases, which make up DNA and RNA, were detected in the meteorites at concentrations similar to experiments replicating the conditions of the early universe.